All right. So the first question I would ask you is, how did you and the groom-to-be first meet?
Oh my, we met in Butler many moons ago. Main Street, that's where the teens used to hang out, and that's where we first met. Then our parents actually became boyfriend and girlfriend and lived together.
So what could you tell us about your first experience meeting him there?
Oh, I won't put that on camera.
<Not bad.>
He had other love interests at the time.
Oh.
We'll leave it at that.
Okay. Well, I guess, what ignited the spark for the two of you that really drew your interest in?
We've been on again, off again for many years.
Okay.
And he just finally came back and was trying to find me.
Okay, that's good. So, if you could say a personal message before you both walk down the aisle and get married, what would it be?
My personal message to you, baby, is your ass is mine now. God bless you.
All right, so let's see, what would the first one? I guess, just like I was saying earlier, how did the two of you meet?
We worked together.
Okay, where at?
Out at ITV.
Okay, all right.
I think that we knew each other before that, but it's gray.
Okay. Let's talk a little bit about the friendship.
It's gray. We have a lot of dark moments. All I have to say is I will never look at a popsicle the same.
You don't
I'm done.
All right, so wait, we'll do one more. You gotta have, you've had a few seconds to think though. Gotta have at least one funny story that you can say.
One funny story. Oh my goodness gracious. On camera.
Mm-hmm.
The story. It would just have to be stories of ITV and.
Just one good one that comes to mind.
It's popsicle. That's what I'm going with. Okay, because I was sheltered as a child, and I didn't realize that you could put popsicles in places other than your mouth. And the day that I learned was a life-changing event for me. That's all I got.
All right, so let's think of a good story then that you can
say. Oh, I can just do stories. I don't have to put how I met her.
You can if you want.
No, I'm in trouble.
All right.
I'll just say that we met together by working together, and there were some other issues behind that, but we'll just stop at that.
Okay.
A funny story was I took Dixie to Cedar Point, said I'd never take her again, because I took her on a blue streak, and she was never on a roller coaster in her life. And we went up and down the roller coaster, and she's screaming bloody murder. We stopped. I looked at her like I didn't even know her, and I said, breathe, lady, breathe, and walked away from her, laughing my ass off.
Why? What was I doing?
She was hyperventilating. So she had to catch up probably about a quarter mile away from me, and I'm still dying laughing. So that's one of my funny stories.
And you wanted to get on an airplane with me?
No.
I told you had to hold
You have
me.
No clue. I mean, she's going like this, and I just walked away from her like I didn't even know her.
My butt left that seat and it was on like, don't get home.
So yeah, I just walked away from her like I didn't even know her. I said, please.
Good funny story.
Mr. Choreographer, I've touched enough TNA today to last my entire life. Okay?
Who
I'm
knows?
Questioning
the
my
we had a country fair work in midnights. Holy cow. We would check every guy out that walked through the door.
She still is.
Dixie was a flirt. Nights that we went to the Landmark, had good times, tried to dance on the bar a couple of times.
It happens.
It happens.
Bouncer only asked me one time if I was going to pee myself. I did rather well.
Yes. I don't know. Dixie's a blast. We've had great times together.
There's no stories.
When you're obviously here, there has to be something that
I'm related to her. That's how I'm here. That's it. I'm blood. That's all there is to it. I cannot wait till we burn all this burlap. That is my thing that I'm so looking forward to. I'm so over burlap. It's not even funny. That's about it.
Okay.
Seriously.
Slow down!
We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments and add our wishes to the words which shall unite Larry and Dixie in marriage. Should there be anyone here who has just cause why this couple should not be married, please speak now or forever hold their peace.
How dare you?
Who is it that brings this woman to this man?
We do.
We do.
Thank you.
Larry, do you take Dixie to be your wife?
Yes.
Do you promise to love, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only on to her forevermore?
I do.
Dixie, do you take Larry to be your husband? Do you promise to love, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only on to him forevermore?
I do.
Repeat after me. I, Larry, take Dixie.
I, Larry, take Dixie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and health,
for richer or for poorer, in joy and sorrow, till death do us part. Repeat after me. I, Dixie, take Larry.
I, Dixie, take Larry.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer, you better work.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
What tokens have you brought for each other?
Rings.
Where are they?
Right behind us, right here.
Thank you, baby.
Put the ring on her finger. And repeat after me. With this ring, I take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Do the same.
With this ring,
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
By the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I pronounce you husband and wife. Larry, kiss your bride.
Go, baby, go!
Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Larry Thomas.
We're going that way.
Finally.
He starts.
Are you going to dance?
Dance, guys! Shake your booties!
I guess.
And pull them out.
Everybody's time.
Is that after the jello shots or before the jello shots?
You're going to dance on them just like that.
Can we go make a
push? Are y'all ready? Kick your feet up.
We got it under control.
She wants to hop the cable.
Where is she?
Where's Stephanie go?
I don't know.
Steffi!
She's over here.
I think she's in the front.
Uncle Kenny, come here.
Front, they go over and get a chair.
She's over here by her dad.
I'm leaving her from falling down.
Ready? One, two.
Sorry, the lights are looking at me.
Done?
Hold on, her hand was on her head. Ready? One, two, three.
Not even getting the picture.
Thank you, B. Thank
they
you,
need
B.
to poke their heads out from behind.
Okay, come on, you guys gotta move out of the way.
Now you start.
Yep, yeah, just like it.
Here, is that better? You got a wall up there, so that don't work.
Okay, ready?
You're on the wrong side.
One, two.
You didn't say three.
All right.
I want one with him on
three is the
corner.
Picture.
Okay, don't move.
I want one with him on that corner.
Freeze frame.
Come on,
Up here too.
We need to wear sunglasses.
Oh, Jen.
Yes.
My mess.
Who cares?
Who cares?
Can I just do that again?
Do you want to sit in the middle or lean in the middle?
Me?
We both have black on.
Two.
Lean in. Can we take one more?
Hang on.
No. Oh,
hold on, one more.
Okay, ready?
Here we go.
His head needs to come this way, just a little. Yep, right there. Ready? One, two. What was that?
How did you do that?
Somebody flipped my hat.
Now we have to take the picture over.
Two. Sends out a tot.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Okay. Do it again. I'm serious.
What'd you do?
Are we good?
You idiot.
I am.
Should have sunglasses on.
My bad.
Ready?
We haven't had this much contact in months.
One, two.
Look.
Are you done yet?
All right.
Where did my kid go?
Who's
dead?
He's up there. Well, he was up there.
Time out. Figured out how we wanted to put the speakers and everything in, and then they said, oh, no, we're going to move that whole table. Thank God you told me before I got everything set up. So I'm gonna, we got it finagled, so I think.
Get it set up with the guys across the top, the girls across the top.
I'm roasting, I can't do this no more.
Is it
nice and cool in there?
No. I'm dying.
I can't. I'm almost up there.
Here we go. I'm officially dead.
Two. All right, one more.
I got sweat rolling.
Oh, you're the only one.
Say poop.
Poop!
Put your hands down, honey.
No hands in your poop.
One, two. All right.
Done?
We done?
Wait, the band got it.
Strang. It's an A. Amber, escorted by Usher Doug.
Woo, that's Daddy! Woo!
You have to stay right there, Wolf.
Bridesmaid Tina, escorted by Usher Kenny. Brandy, escorted by Usher Chris. Bridesmaid Stephanie, escorted by Usher Jordan. escorted by ring bearer Raymond. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming the new Mr. and Mrs. Larry Thomas. Thank you. shotgun or where's your camera?
Welcome to the South, I don't know what
note. All right, music maestro.
I don't know.
Love and marriage, love and the marriage, they go together like a horse and illusion. Try and you will only come. Separate them, it's an illusion. Try and you will only come to this conclusion. Love and marriage, love and marriage, they go together like the horse and carriage. Dad was told by mother, you can't have one, you can't have
now you have one you chance to do this right.
Here
he goes.
No, sir.
Good save.
Set it up on the bar.
Cast this
they saved the top.
Ask the local.
Hey, here!
Yeah. Oh, very nice. Nicely done.
Say it's elementary. Try.
All right, you have one chance to do this right and the rest of your lives to pay each other back.
This conclusion, love and wait. Marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and
we need
carriage.
A nice cake kiss now.
Dad was told by mother,
cake kiss.
You can't have none, you can't have one without
the
other. Try to separate them. It's an illusion. Try, and you will only come to this conclusion. Love and marriage, they go together like the horse and carriage. Dad was told by mother, you can't have one, you can't have none.
She's got to feed you well now.
Without the other. No, sir.
Ready?
I said they have one chance to do it right and their whole lives to pay each other back. He had to just get that little bit in.
No, it's okay. You had one chance. You heard her. One chance.
Aww.
Every long lost room led me to win the war.
All right, we'll let them get that little bit of cake cleaned up, and then we'll get ready to do the toast before food is served.
Thank you.
Just a few minutes, we're going to have the best man do the toast. Once everybody has their beverage. Coming from above, the drinks will be a little soapy.
By the time you show up,
it looks like we were scared today. Like a couple of kids trying to save it. You should have seen it in color.
BJ, you checking IDs as you go down?
I already know they're
18. Give me the wrong one.
If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what the shape.
Stephanie, where are you, Stephanie? You seem to be missing a member of the bridal party. Stephanie to the bridal table. Anyone seen Stephanie? All right, ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your attention, please, directly to the head table. Best man's going to give the toast.
Forgive me, I'm not real good at public speaking, but...
Or private.
always a heckler. This is my brother, now my sister-in-law.
Uncle Kenny, hold the microphone closer. We can't hear you.
Kenny, put up your hand on my table!
What'd you say? Huh?
I'm trying to think, too, so. But anyway... Dixie, I've had to deal with it for 46 years.
Amen, brother.
And now it's your turn. And I hope he gives you just as much as he gave me, if not more. And it's a joy to have you to the family. We welcome you. And that's all I have to say is congratulations.
Passing the microphone on. Nicely done, by the way, Ken.
Here's one that doesn't really want to talk.
All right. I just want to say congratulations to both Ian's. Best of wishes to Ben. Best of wishes, congratulations, and I hope you all have a happy life.
Short and sweet. Cheers.
Pass that down to Tina.
I'm really let down. Pass that mic.
No, I do not want that mic.
Yeah. All right. Oh, God.
Freddy. Double sat down because he'd known he knew. But I have been affiliated with Dixie since Christ was a child. We have had some fun. Larry, I've only known you a little bit.
Sorry.
I know that you're a roller coaster. But I'm really glad you guys are here right now. I wouldn't be any place else. You're here.
Cheers. It doesn't bite.
We know this.
It shocks a little.
I just want to congratulate you guys. Huh? Best wishes. Congratulations.
I just want to wish you a happy marriage and you know, good luck. Congrats.
Way to get involved.
Come on,
Kenny. He forgot to hammer that.
Which on the side?
He forgot to say cheers.
I hope that battery is charged.
I was getting awful damn thirsty down here.
That's what I bought.
But anyway, I want to. Yeah, my condolences. You took away my mechanic. I mean, you know. But yeah, I've known these people for a couple years. And one thing I want you to do, remember yesterday. Dream about tomorrow. But live for today! Hey, congratulations.
Forget to say cheers.
Hey, you forgot to say cheers. Cheers. I'm thirsty.
Well, I've known Larry and Dixie for about 15, 20 years now.
Can't see you. Stand up.
Oh, Jesus.
That's too long.
All right. Well, I've known Larry and Dixie for about 15, 20 years now. They're both my best friends. And I congratulate you. It's about goddamn time.
Cheers.
Cheers!
Drive here.
All right. Now we get to eat.
Congratulations!
There's our rock star.
Now we get to eat.
All right, nicely done. Nice job for the bridal party. And as soon as the food is ready, we're going to have the bridal party go first.
Ready? Hey! Am I ready?
It's ready. The bridal party will go first. And anyone else, then, will go in an orderly fashion. Through the buffet line.
Go! Go! Go!
Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to bring me back to life.
You're like, I don't want a microphone.
Hey, what the hell's that? I want you in the middle.
Shut.
You in the middle.
I just scratched my butt.
Where's Larry?
I can't dance with that.
You'd be surprised what we can do with that.
Follow BJ's lead.
Everybody, hump Dixie.
Everyone.
That comes later.
For the crew. Around them.
Or around them. How far do you want us to get on?
Here we go.
Here, here.
Another shot.
I need to pitch me.
They just wanted an excuse to do a shot before the dancing starts.
They gave me an empty fucking glass.
At this time, we're going to clear the dance floor. And they are all done doing their shots. We're going to clear the dance floor and have the new Mr. and Mrs. Thomas do their first dance as husband and wife. Applause for the bride and groom, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to stay out there, joining them on the dance floor. Maid of honor, BJ, and best man, Ken. Stephanie and Usher Jordan.
No.
bridesmaid Brandy and usher Chris. Bridesmaid Tina and usher Kenny. Bridesmaid Amber and usher Doug. Applause for the bridal party, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we're going to clear the dance floor. We're going to have the mother, son, and father, daughter dance. Everybody get their Kleenex ready.
I swear, we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Applause for the family dance. Very nice. All right, at this time, we're going to clear the dance floor. We need all the single ladies to the dance floor. All the single ladies to the dance floor. Ladies who wish they were single. Ladies whose husbands are out of town for the weekend. Just kidding. Single ladies to the dance floor. Time for the famous bouquet and garter toss. Single ladies to the dance floor.
Ladies who wish they were single. Ladies whose husbands are out of town. We'll begin to go. I'm going to give you a count of three. Are you ready? Are you ready up there, Maestro? On the count of three, go ahead. One, two, three. Oh, wait a minute. Now we got to do it again. Nobody caught it. We got to do it again. It's got to be caught.
Harder?
Yep, yep. All right, Brad, get my drum roll again. Ready? One, two, three. Really, ladies? All right, one more time, one more time. It's gotta be caught. Doesn't count. She's good, all right. Are you ready? One, two, three. There we go, we got a catch. All right. What's your name? What's her name? What's your name? Jess, don't go far, I'm gonna need you in a little bit. All right, we're gonna have the bride have a seat right now. It's the groom's job to go find the garter. Wait a minute, uh-oh. That's your daughter. Well, you may have to cover your eyes in just a few minutes. It'll be all right. Yes, she did. That means she's the next one to get married. You ready to do all this again? Well, go find the garter. That's right. That's right. Just leave all this stuff set up. He's gonna take his hat off for this. He's looking for something. That wish they were single. I don't want to be mobbed. So just the single guys to the dance floor. All the single guys out here. Single guys to the dance floor. Any more single guys? Give me names. Do you see anybody out there that should be out here? Give me names. Any other single guys? SpongeBob, you just got here. You're a single guy. Get out here. Kenny. Kenny, you're single. Get out here. Mom says so. I said, I called for Scott Garner, but I wasn't going to say the guys who wish they were single. Any other single guys out there? There we go. A couple more. Anybody else? Now remember, someone has to catch it, or we keep throwing it. So don't just stand there with your hands in your pockets. All right? Are you ready? We're going to give you a count of three. Go ahead, Mike. Throw. One, two, three. It looks like it was rigged, but that's okay. This song is for you. Another one bites the dust. All right, come on out here. What's your name? Bobby, come on out. We need Jess, right? That wasn't rigged at all. No. You had to. You were drawn that way. All right, you're Jess, right? Okay, so Jess, have a seat. If I could actually, I'm gonna put the bride and groom behind Jess. All right, I'm gonna have you go stand behind Jess. You'll see. I got this all planned. I need the bride and groom to stand behind Jess. There are kids here, Bobby. We can do this again later if you want, but right now. All right, here's the way this is going to work. For every... Bobby, are you paying attention?
No.
Okay.
Was I supposed to?
Yes, let's know. For every inch above the knee that the garter goes...
I was just told I had to keep it clean.
Just listen. It's another 10 years of happiness for the bride and groom. Now... Jess, your job is to look over your shoulder at these two beautiful people standing behind you. They are the reason you are here today, for their happiness only. So keep that in mind. Bobby, your job is, I don't want you to stop until either A, she smacks you, or it's around her neck. And no, you can't go from the top down. So, just giving you the rules. All right, are you ready? I got a special song for you. If you're a parent, cover your kids' eyes right now. Oh, give him a round of applause. There it is. And it is up there. He got a few years out of it. Jess, he doesn't get to keep the garter as a souvenir. He'll have to go find it later, so that's good. Give them all a round of applause for being good sports, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting ready to do the famous money dance, the monetary dance, in just a couple of minutes, so we're going to make sure the shots are ready, make sure the bride and groom are ready, and we'll be ready to roll.
I'm with Waiter. I need my
Here comes the groom.
Where?
I lost him. Tina will be the stand-in best man for now.
It's like ice.
What happened to, where's our best man? That's all right. Tina can stand in. You mind if Tina's your best man for a little bit? Alright. Well, he was just supposed to hold them. It might be better if he's not holding them. Alright. We're going to have the bride and groom start dancing together, and then what I'm going to have you guys do is line up. Let me see how we want to do this. This way? We're going to have you guys line up this way. You will come up and see BJ donate to their future happiness. They do accept personal checks, MasterCard, Visa, American Express, foreign currency, except the ruble. That's no good. You want to hold this this shot tape? This right here.
You want me to do it?
You got, it's your job as the best man. All right, he's got this. He's got the job done. But all right, Bradley, Music maestro. Alright, you come on over here and line up this way, everybody. This is where you get your chance to dance with the bride or groom and donate to their future happiness.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I want to be. But you stay here right beside
me. BJ will be checking your identification as you come up. Stephanie will collect your millions.
still together, still going strong. You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. Ain't nothing better. We'd be the odds together. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would have been missing. They say, I bet I'll never make it. But just look at us falling on. We're still together, still going strong.
Oh,
it's all well now. And I'm gonna make you a promise. If there's life after this, I'm gonna be there to meet you with a warm, wet kiss.
This one's going out to Stephanie.
Stephanie!
I expect to see her out there doing this.
Bye.
Alrighty then, we're gonna get, hold on, I'll come back to that one. I need Larry out to the dance floor.
Larry!
The groom.
Did you see me later?
Got a little chair for Larry.
Oh, here we go. Hey, Nick.
Chair.
I don't know. Are you prepared, Larry?
I might be.
For what is about to happen?
We'll see.
No. No, pass.
All right, let's try this. Stephanie's like, I am out of here.
Thank you.
fair play.
Come on, guys!
When I start making love, I don't just make love, I be stroking. That's what I be doing. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west. I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Let me ask you something. What time of the day do you like to make love? Have you ever made love just before breakfast? She said, stroke a class car, but don't stroke so fast.
for a reputation. Had me begging for salvation all night long. So I took her out.
Sunday night away in the sky.
before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Say uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Say uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you sexy, then flown it. If you freaky, then own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. Sexy, then flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch. Come on!
Y'all got hooked up, man. You know what I mean? All right, y'all take care. You just happen for the rest of your life. Boogie down. All right, bye.
Just want to say congratulations, Dixie and Larry. Best of wishes. In my defense, you gave me a lot of booze. So here's what my message is to you. Don't let him put it in your butt. If you do that, he's never going to take out the garbage again.
Her lies are fucking hurtful as shit.
That's the only good advice that I have. Have a good day. I love you guys.
Congratulations, Larry and Dixie. I wish you guys the best. And I wish you guys the love and affection that you guys deserve. I had a fun time today, so congratulations again.
I just want to wish you guys the best of luck in a happy marriage. Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations, Larry and Dixie. Remember, as long as you make each other laugh, life will be good. Good luck in the future.
Congratulations, Larry and Dixie. I hope you enjoy it. We had a good time. Thank you for inviting us.
All right, Dad and Dixie, I just wanted to wish you congratulations and tell you to enjoy the years together. And try not to bite each other's heads off, okay? Love you.
Hey, Dad and Dixie, congratulations. Cheers. I hope you guys are happy for a long time.
Congratulations.
Dixie, I know you know this. Me and you used to have to watch the kids because Doug and Larry would go out all the time. And then we'd find a babysitter. And where would we go? Right here. And who would we find? Doug and Larry. Is that coincidence or what? And then you would get drunk, I would get drunk. You'd go home with Larry, I'd go home with Doug. I didn't think that was right though. We should have went home with each other and left them there. Love you guys, congratulations. Hope you guys have a great life.
Larry and Dixie. Very best.
Into the karaoke right now. We're gonna get our
and like I said,
Dixie's
hang on to each other. Keep hold of all your dreams. Keep, especially keep all of that love all with you, continuous. And I wish you the happiness that me and my wife will share. Take care. Love you.
Hi, Dixie and Larry. Congratulations. It's about time you tied the knot. I love you guys, and we've been friends forever. Good luck. Bye.
Congratulations, Dixie and Larry. We love you. It's about time.
Hey, Dixie, Larry. I love you guys like no tomorrow. You know how much I love you. And I wish the best for you guys. Not 1, 2, 3, 4 years from now, but as many years as you guys can make it. You guys have a wonderful family, and I hope you the best. And always, I love you guys.
Congratulations, Larry and Dixie. Have a good wedding and marriage. Thanks, we had a great time.
Thanks everybody for coming. We had an awesome time.
Thanks guys.